considered all the pecking order for the quarterback position, or is Blaine still your guy?
Well, again, as always, you know, we don't, the ordering, you know, is.
But did Josh do enough to convince you that he warrants a roster spot, at least?
Well, I've been convinced for that for a while, you know, that he warrants a roster spot.
I don't see Roger. Tell us if you plan on keeping two or three quarterbacks on the roster.
I really like to.